And state police and the FAA are investigating a plane crash that happened in Lonoke County. Happened around 8:30 Wednesday morning near Lasiter Road. Reports say the plane hit some overhead lines before it crashed. The pilot is in the hospital with serious injuries.